As they are wont to do. And so they leave, right? But then a new ship comes in with different sailors.
Same ladies.
Right. Not so bad to be a doxy.
Wait a moment. Does this put the lie to the concept of supply and demand?
You with your economic theory.
There's just a lot of assumptions that have been made to this point that
Well, I remember Nelly, she was young and she was gay. She won my heart and held it down until he sailed away. He left her high and dry with just a kiss upon the chin. But as a ship was sailing out, another ship sailing. And it's really I-D-I-D-I, it's really I-D-I-D-I. As oftentimes a man will leave you broken with dismay. And it's really I-D-I-D-I, it's really I-D-I-D-I. There's other things to twiddle when you manage to sail away. Now, you all know Trinket. She's as fair as any maid.
It doesn't count if you close your eyes.
Her true love went to voyaging to sailor man by trade.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, keep the fires burning, love. Those are the words he spoke. To be fair, that's really me. So she found herself another man to keep her fires cooked. And it's really I, truly I, yeah.
And another man. Times of man will leave you broken with dismay.
And it's
really I, truly I, yeah.
And
other things that swim on when you manage to stay on the way.
Well, Skinny's lady kissed him when he knocked upon her door. She was glad to see him, now she knew what her good before.
Left
her sleeping in the bed, but she didn't care, cause she knew the blood under
her
feet was dry. And it's oftentimes a man will eat you broken with dismay. And it's frankly, So you hear the last story about the sailors that are very nice. Put it away. These are poor guys holding that up the entire song waiting for me to look at. About how every sailor has a girl in every port. But if you add it to a two, you'd figure out right quick. That is just because the lassies have a laugh in every ship. And it's really
Oftentimes a man will leave you broken with dismay. Because we couldn't call a pickety bird. All you music majors just know that I'm a genius to say that.